touching many sleeping windows with its fingers burning coldly in the mist, and the sea it murmurs restless with its seaweed nerves awoken, and its dreams of ages long ago have been disturbed. And I'm standing in the shelter of the eastward searching sky, and I'm searching for a peace that I have lost. And the soul of me will screaming with the gannets and the gulls, and it is hopeless, for I know that I am lost.
And that is surely enough.